Something happened to Dad. Something bad. I can find out what happened that night.
Okay.
I always tell you it's poison, but I know it helps you take the edge off the day. We get a trip before it's closing.
I am sorry that I left without telling you.
You sorry you came back without telling
us? Yes, I am. I'm sorry.
Why are you deflecting?
I'm gonna go put these down. Well, I'm just trying to do what's best for her.
Okay, I'm on your side.
I really feel the distance, and I quite miss home, and I miss you telling me.
Good.
Okay, Dad. Shoes at the door, cause you just swept the floor,
and the dirt drives you crazy. Yeah, quite miss home. Even after everything that you've done. Even after the way you treated
me.
Get
him, Dad, or fix her family.
Freeze.
I smell you cooking from the living room.
No, I love pancakes.
Dad, I'm serious.
I want to see you, so maybe tonight.
Dad, you're not even listening to me. It
reminds me where I'm from. Oh, I'm in another city.
What are they doing?
I got nobody with me. And it just really hit me that I quite miss home.
Hello, girl.
She's still not eating enough, and I'm running out of ideas.
You want me to take her?
You guys keep on using the word fuck. You told me that when people say the same word over and over again, that usually means they're lying.
And the rain falls down on the window while you're
Jack?
In my arms and we're watching the TV.
Yeah, Jack! Jack!
No, 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 no! Dad, if you do this.
Okay. Just stay with me, okay?
The scary thing is not knowing.